हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू जीके टुडे। टुडेज टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज योगी आदित्यनाथ टेक्स ओथ एज यूपी चीफ मिनिस्टर फॉर द सेकंड टर्म। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। योगी आदित्यनाथ टेक्स ओथ एज चीफ मिनिस्टर ऑफ उत्तर प्रदेश फॉर हिज सेकंड टर्म इन ऑफिस। गवर्नर आनंदीबेन पटेल एडमिनिस्टर्ड द ओथ ऑफ ऑफिस एंड सीक्रेसी टू आदित्यनाथ एट लखनऊ अटल बिहारी वाजपेयी इकाना स्टेडियम in the presence of Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Union Minister Amit Shah, Rajnath Singh and other central ministers. Along with CM Yogi Adityanath, Keshav Prasad Maurya and Brijesh Pathak also took oath as the Deputy Chief Minister in the new government. Let me tell you that during the UP Assembly elections, BJP-led NDA secured 274 seats out of 403 and becoming the first party in over 3 decades to form a government for a second consecutive time in the state. The Yogi Adityanath-led BJP government created history with its comeback, as no other CM has been able to repeat a government in the state in the 37 years. The Congress has returned to power with a majority in the state 37 years ago. After this, Chief Minister Yogi Adityanath has not just made history by completing 5 successful years of governance, but by also returning to power with a thumping majority. He has become the first such BJP leader to become the CM for the second consecutive term. If we talk about Yogi Adityanath, a monk politician, Yogi Adityanath was a surprise choice when BJP won the 2017 Assembly polls in Uttar Pradesh. A 5-time Lok Sabha MP, he was picked for the key role in the electorally crucial state by the BJP leadership and has strived to live up to expectations from him. So that's all for the update. Thanks for watching.